It's 4:15. Jenny's working late, and I am off to pick up Blake and Brooke from school. Okay, we are on our way. Go get Blake and Brooke. There's Lifetime Fitness over there. That's where Blake and Brooke go to swimming lessons currently. They have a couple more to go. Listening to Howard Stern, my favorite show. It's going to be sad when he's off the air, driving my Toyota Camry. And I also forgot to say that today is Tuesday, June 3rd, 2008. Blake is 5 and Brooke is 4. All right. Here's Prince of Peace, and we're pulling in to pick up Blake. There's the school. See if they have any spots over here for us today. Just park over here. Let's find Blake's bag. Pokemon. How's your day?
Earning your own feeling.
Good or bad? Tell me.
Good.
Yeah, that's you, buddy. Did you do anything good today? What? What'd you do good today? Did you learn anything? How was show and tell?
Good. I won an American flag.
How did you do that? You won one?
No. I made one.
What'd you do?
I made one.
Oh, you made one. Hey, how did your show and tell go?
What?
Did they like the Greek mythology guys?
Yeah.
Better turn around. Thanks, bud. What? Dog, you better watch out. The door's open. The window's open. Got it? Seatbelt? Good? Hey Blake, go like this. Look, no, look. Move your finger. The other side. Do you get it? Let me see. Yeah, we got it. Where are we going now? Do you know?
Place? Mom? Huck. Brock.
So where are we going? What? What?
Race.
Okay, you ready? Are you ready to go? Are we now?
Race.
Yep.
Hey, this is where my sister lives.
Yep. This is where you used to go.
This is where my sister lives.
Yep.
And this is the school. And
can you look good next to me so we can see each other? I love you, buddy. Can I have a kiss? I love you so much.
Come on.
I just love you.
What you're filming.
Is it?
Yeah, it's very fun.
So you like it?
Yeah.
That's good. Come on, let's go get
Yeah, just like you finish and play.
Yeah.
Yeah, except we're doing a play. We're doing so bad. Then when you came, we can film that. It went great.
Mm-hmm.
Except when... Can I film?
No.
Why?
Because.
For what?
Because you need to be in it. You're the star of the show. Watch out. Hey, how are you?
All right, how's it going?
Good. Let's get Brooke stuff. Where'd you get that?
From school.
Here's Brooks. Can you help me, Mike? Anything?
No.
You sure? Okay,
yeah.
Let's go.
Daddy, who's gonna hold it? Boy. We have to start the show.
Yep. Push. Brookie's out here. Hey, Brooke! Brooke! Come on, Brooke! What?
Cold water.
It's hot out here. Bye. No. I just figured I'd document them. A little bit. Bye. No. Hey, Brooke, look. Can you see yourself?
Yeah.
And look at Blake. Hey, what do you guys want
to do?
You want to go to the mall?
Yeah.
And do what?
Buy toys, maybe.
Buy toys, maybe?
Yeah.
And what else?
To buy mommy something.
You want to get mommy something? Do you guys want to eat?
Yeah.
Where would you want to eat at the mall?
I eat at the mall.
What kind of food?
Spaghetti.
I want
to eat. What, Brooke?
Spaghetti.
All right.
Pizza.
What do you want to do?
I want to go to the mall. I'm going to go to Target. I'm going to Target too. Target!
Right. Alright, hang on a second. Brooke.
What do you want? Pizza.
Brooke, you want to go to the mall and do what?
Pizza. Pizza. Pizza.
Good job, buddy. All right, you guys ready? Where are we going first?
Target.
Toys R Us.
Yeah. Mall.
Get toys at the mall. Get toys at the mall. Get toys at the mall.
And eat at the mall. And buy toys. And get mommy something, new something, and mommy
something. Daddy. Daddy.
All right, guys.
What?
Go. Go, go. Hola. Can I see Brooke? I forgot.
It's my hair, you know.
Let's bring it over there by Blake and Mommy. We got a card from Ms. Vine, too.
I've got to get Mommy something.
What did you get Mommy?
I'm in the
bed
stuff.
Did you get Mommy something? Why? Your Mommy's so fine.
Mommy, I can't use the
Oh yeah, hang on. Is any of that more? Uh-oh, Jenny, soda everywhere.
Oh my gosh.
Come on. There's a lot of. Oh, you're filming that.
I filmed the soda. What is it?
It's this.
Tell me what it is. Tell me what's inside.
Makeup. And have stuff for you and everything. What do you want? It's for this right there.
Okay. Thank you.
Pi, the Gay Promotion Center. We're so glad that you could join us today to celebrate your children and their teachers. We had a wonderful year together, and today we get to celebrate. If you have your cell phone with you, you can turn it to silent or private so that we don't lose our focus. At the end of the ceremony, the children will remain on the riser for photo opportunities. And following the ceremony, we invite you to join us back in the CLC to enjoy cake and your children's self-portraits and photographs to take with you. Now, Father Roberto is going to lead us in our opening prayer.
Came to school. school saying, I can, I won't, and I don't like it.
Oh.
We had others. But he stuck with it and rise to the challenge. One of my most improved awards goes to Joshua.
Reading award. Yes. Reader award goes to Evan.
Organization. Something I never learned as a child. And this child has it down. She is a girl. She can help me with my desk and with anything else that happens to go on. And having these good skills will make her an excellent leader one day. My organization award goes to Olivia. Award. This little girl can write her name up, down, backwards, with rainbows, without rainbows. Now she's doing longhand. She has better handwriting than a lot of adults. My handwriting award goes to Danielle. Citizenship is a very important award. I love it when I see someone that works with everyone and cares about everyone. Oh, that's a good guess. My citizenship award goes to Ashley. Problem solver. We've done a lot of problem solving in this classroom. Well, it's a good guess. It's a girl. Getting close. My problem solving award goes to Alyssa. Drama. Who is the best actor in our group? My technology award goes to Christopher. This little guy can tell you about everything. Martin Luther King, President Abraham Lincoln. He told anyone when he grows up he'd like to be Abraham Lincoln. Award goes to Gay.
Storytelling. And that's what you can tell me the video story. What that means is from the very beginning of time, I asked them to give me their words. And at first, they're like, I don't know. I can't. This child had a beginning, a middle, and an end to her story. Fabulous storytelling.
Today will probably be a
rival of some sort. My storytelling award goes to Emily.
Hey, listen just for a minute, be good audience. Teamwork. This child came in and thought she was the only one in the whole world. And she worked hard at trying to work with the others. She is now seeked out on the playground to participate with everyone. She's a team player with her peers, with her teacher. I give the teamwork award to Jacqueline. Blake's very proud of you, Jacqueline.
For this child is the Faith Award. Our Faith Award is given to, want to guess?
Julianne. Our artistic award, this child needed a lot of time to complete this project, but he is a fabulous artist in all mediums, drawing, painting, play. My artistic award goes to Lay. Oh. Are you ready? Listen up. Evan and Ethan. Shh. Listen to me. Thank you. Geometry. This child got so into solid shapes. He could tell you every shape, if it was a plane shape, a solid shape. My example to you is he brought a pretzel stick up, and he said, "Fine, this is a cylinder with cubes on it." I said, "Okay, I said yes." And then I looked again, and it was. The pretzel stick was a cylinder. I'm talking, let me have my turn. The pretzel stick was a cylinder and the salt on the cylinder was cubes. My geometry award goes to Chad! Award. Who has been the best super duper leader in the classroom? Shane is our leadership award. Another most improved award, this child came in and really was sad that she thought she could not do any of the work. And now she has made great strides. She asked, "How do you spell? What letter sound is this? Help me read." I give the second most improved award to Callie. She's probably wondering what's up my sleeve. This child has covered everything socially, academically, working with others, playing around PE, you name it. My star student award goes to
Blake Bachansky. Julie Roderick. Michael Roderick.
For everything, for letting your child dress up as a Dr. Seuss character, coming home with
all over them, glitter, food, arms, thank you so much. I also appreciate all your volunteer and hard work, and we love playground duty. Thank you. Also this time, I get a lot of fun behind this time. You're so brave, you do your job. I'm not here alone. It's a team. It truly is a team.
You have 20 little guys. And I have
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 people, 10 count myself. You are unbelievably lucky, and I am too, to work with this team. I would like to thank Coach Pekoski for PE. Thank you for the support. Where is the state?
Hey, Blake, can I have a hug?
I'm gonna hug.
Hold on. Turn around. Grab it. Blake, come here.
Yay! Big hug for Daddy. And where are you going, Blake? Blakey, where are you going?
A&M College.
Yay! Which one?
He said A&M College.
A&M?
Right here.
Very cool. I love you. Mwah.
Put
Blake, let's see. Oops.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Congratulations, buddy.
Where's Ricky?
You got a kiss? She's at school.
Here we go.
sweet
sing it in a really good
to the spirit that I
he spells
What do you wanna?
Shoot him again!
Yeah!
Don't knock each other over. Careful. Brooke, don't hit him. Hey, do you guys want a...
You're supposed to sing.
Here it comes, sing. Here it comes. Brooke, you did it. Stand back a little so we can see you. Stand back. Scoot back a little, right? Brooke, no more tooting on Daddy, too. Careful. Mike, don't push. Hey, remember when they whisper? Hey, we gotta do the whisper part. Ready? Blake, Brooke. Don't push her. Let go, let go. Guys, guys, calm down. Here comes the slow part. Shh, shh.
When I'm walking, I see the sky. I'm so strong, how I'm high as a guy. I just want to check you out. When I'm walking, I start to stop. I'm so strong, how I'm high as a guy. I just want to check you out.
Guys, stand next to each other so I can get both of you.
When I'm walking, I stop.
Amigo.
What is it?
A clubhouse.
Clubhouse.
Who made it?
Rick. Rick did it himself.
Wow. Good job.
You can make a few changes.
Yeah.
But well, we have two passageways. Because you can passageways.
Show me.
Like here. Yeah.
Here.
And then.
Over here.
Yeah.
So we have two passageways.
So, that is amazing.
That's Buckman.
So, I'm a human.
And
we have our own whistle to make us go in and out. So, I just... That is the sound.
We can't hear you.
Nothing. Keep the secret.
Don't tell anyone.
Kiss my furry cheeks. And kill me, I'm underdressed. Don't tell anybody.
What else did I say about Dave?
Dave likes to wear dirty underwear.
And what else?
And under one foot. Whoopsie. That's what Simon said. Dave likes to wear dirty underwear. All each other. Every other, all each other, yeah, that, right? And get on one foot. They like to wear dirty underwear. Get on one foot. They little hairs.
Okay. Hey guys.
They like to wear dirty underwear. They little hairs.
Okay, problem. Can't come back. Can you?
They like to wear dirty underwear. They little hairs. Stop it!
Ready, I'm off it.
Ricky.
Where do we go now?
Guys, we're going to go take a shower. Come on, guys.
Say bye, Daddy.
Bye. Mwah. Get rid of all of them.
Hey Alexa, come up, sit over here.
Alexa's hand.
Get her, Peyton. Here we go, Peyton. Here we go.
Oh, yay.
Run.
Yay, Brooke! Brooke, yay! Brookie, yay! Brooke, you did it. Hey, Blake. Blake. Good job, Brooke! Good job, Brooke! Good job. Hey Blake, thanks for getting the ball, bud. Look at yourself. Look how handsome you are. Hey Brooke, high five. Brooke. Brooke, over here. High five. Good. Hey. Brooke, what are you doing? She found something while she was scoring. Good job, Brooke. Hey Blake! Hey, Brooke. Brooke. You did good out there today.
It's got 5 goals.
How many?
5.
Go like this. 5.
5.
You did great, Mama. I love you.
6.
Do you want to see more dinosaurs? What dinosaur do you want to see, Blake? Tell Daddy.
Brachiosaurus.
Who?
Brachiosaurus.
Brachiosaurus?
Brachiosaurus.
Okay. Here, Blake. Who's that, Blake?
Brachiosaurus.
Brachiosaurus probably spent some time in the water, but it went on land.